Hello.
Thank you.
Final Fantasy. Testing.
Hello.
Okie dokie. What do we got here? We got a little bit closer. I don't know. I thought last time it was like I can't have it right next to my face. Okay. So we got Miguel V. Elisa here, one of my students, and Ippo. Oh, that was punishable. The down forward one mix up. Even though Elisa's up forward 4-4 is really decent, it doesn't really do as much damage, and you know, that you're actually left and bound like right off the start. Really hard to pull up a wall combo. Better choice would have been just a standing 4. Or even a down back 1-1 is a really good high crush. Oh. Me 2-1. Yeah, I think so. Why not? Ooh. Oh. Lisa's bread butter. Oh, nice whip punish. So badass right there. Whip. There's the mix up. Oh. Elisa, one of the fan favorites for her mix-ups. I mean...
Fuck!
Oh, man. What's going on? Miguel doesn't really have a good kind of long-range launcher, except maybe down 1 plus 2. Or even yet 4-4-2-1, but that's not a launcher. Oh.
Oh, I hate this bitch so much.
Oh no, I fucking hate this.
Oh yeah.
No idea how
much I hate that. That's all good. Oh man. You should see some of my matches when I first started playing. Control, there's two controls. Who's next? One thing that you gotta be careful with Elisa is just her long ass reach. Her 1-1 and down back 3 can get frustrating. And Highlander versus Kaiser. There's a chair here. And it's hot. How hot? Negative 10 hot. It's not too bad. It's like a heat wave here. Oh, so this is going to be a Steve versus Devil Gen. I'll be interested. It's like Highlander back from retirement. just so we could see some decent Mishima action today. I don't think anyone plays Mishima right now except maybe Jason. And maybe Highlander's student, Matt. I don't think he has a nickname yet. Maybe he does. Off to a good start. I missed it. EWO at the beginning. Online tactics if I ever see one. back forward 2-1 for Devil Jin is actually steppable at the third hit. I mean, there are two other variations that are safe, but they both hit high. But well, all in all, you want to sidestep that third hit to get that launcher. Ooh, 1+2. But that move is what you would call a commandro. And for whatever reason, commandro seems to have a harder, seems to actually have a smaller window for breaking. Kind of like mad axis and whatnot. But all in all, if you see the person, you know, moving that stick kind of frantically and you don't see a wave dash coming, just start mashing 1+2 in all fairness. Or duck, one or the other. Oh, nice.
That move.
Pretty sure Steve can actually do a combo out of a wall rising a get up 3. Huh. That's a -14 right there. Sonic Fang punishable. That one's -12.
Oh, yeah.
And
no, her special's awesome. I think it's amazing. Yeah, I saw
that one's like -12. Steve's 3-2-1. Nice break. Into electric. Into half-life. Into the wall. That one's not successful. It's actually the penultimate like online Devil Jin tactic really. Sidestep 2. Nice. Man, wall standing 2 has so much reach. Has a slight high crush. And comes out at the really nice 15th frame. Nice wall. And death by laser. Mark versus Bill Shaw. That was Little Dragon or something. No, player 2 or player 1, Mark. Player 2 or player 1. 2 or 1. You can't pick? Oh, okay. Yeah, switch them on. An interesting note. Well, that costume was made specifically for Kira's going away. Dude, that's for Kira's going away thing. Remember, she wanted a shirtless Horan.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit. A little dragon that could. Knows his combos.
Dang, Sean.
Hold on! Did you just make that war on to for like whatever hero plays that didn't have him? I think I do.
Otherwise my Horang looks like Shikamaru.
Oh.
Oh. That's ridiculous. That's technically a mid that kinda hits grounded too. Somehow lost 4 plus 4 can completely go underneath that shit. Remember to stop that, to stop the loop, pretty much ducking jab is really going to save you. It's one of those generic moves that you need to know for your character. It's either you do a down one or down back one or the other. Horang sides that 4, plus frames on hit. Not a really good idea to do anything afterwards. Strangely enough, Horang doesn't really come out as a top tier character. So that's because he doesn't really have much options coming out of his wave dash. And technically you can duck that. Oh, he heard me. They think he'd hear me.
All of those could have easily been side rolled.
And that's game. And I am thirsty. I don't know how Soul Calibur 5 is going to do this season. Maybe I should consider taking March 11th off for that tournament. March 11th, that's on Sunday, right? Horang. Remember Kira wanted like a really hot Horang? It's like, oh, shirtless please. It's like, okay. Yeah. So I got up every 3 years for a Flash Boys wet dream. I remember a lot of K-dramas with guys' shirt off. Oh, why aren't you out there bombing?
Just to update people with the bracket. Kaya and Cho Laggy just had an epic battle that came down to the last match, to the last hit. Dude, Cho, I was going to get it on video to put it on YouTube, man. It was going to be AKG moment number one, dude.
I don't know why we always miss the good stuff from the stream.
Oh.